The Lord tells us that He will bless those that bless Israel. In the last several months, Israel has been attacked on all fronts. Isaiah tells us, "For Zion's sake, I will not keep silent. I have posted watchmen on your walls, Jerusalem. They will never be silent." Join with believers around the nation for an emergency campaign on this station, Sunday, September 21st. For Israel's sake, joining hands, saving lives.